not have delivered all the snow we had expected along the coast, but the mountains hit the jackpot, setting the stage for a good weekend to hit the slopes. Here's this weekend's Ski and Board Report. Skiers and riders are just thrilled as our midweek storm has added to what's looking to be a great spring ski season. While it may have rained in your backyard, it was all snow in the mountains. Powder and lots of it fell from the Mount Washington Valley west through Franconia Notch. Loon, Cannon, and Bretton Woods all picked up more than a foot of new snow. To the east, the numbers are even more impressive. Sunday River, Saddleback, and Sugarloaf are all checking in with between 1 and 2 feet of new powder. And with the storm now long gone and warmer temperatures on the way, the weekend is shaping up to be a great one on the trails. With this week's Ski and Board Report, I'm meteorologist Roger Griswold.